What's going on, guys? We are back.
Oh my God! They came out of nowhere. There was a huge earthquake, and then there was burning in my yard. Didn't you hear about it? It's all over the news. Here, look.
And that a large earthquake and several fires in the South Park area last night woke many residents from their sleep. Here with the report is a midget in a bikini. Tom, government workers here are assuring everyone nothing out of the ordinary has happened. They claim that the only reason huge tents have gone up to cover this area is to mask the construction of a new Taco Bell, which will open sometime later this month. Thanks, midget. I do love me some Taco Bell. The mayor of South Park states that last night's tremors and fires are under control and that hopefully schools and businesses can open again soon.
It's horrible. You don't understand. The elves, they took the stick!
And it's bullshit because that is totally cheating. We specifically said no trying to take the stick at night. Elves are dirty little liars, and we have to lay waste to their entire base! You have some incredible ability to make friends quickly, Sir Douchebag. I'm sending you on a quest to go out into the lands of Zaron and recruit a whole nother faction to Koopa Keep. Find the Goth kids and give them this letter. Get them to join our kingdom, and we shall lay waste to the Drow Elves once and for all! Fucking cheaters.
If you're ever traveling, Photo Dojo has a great deal on passport photos.
How'd you feel to totally not be able to steal it and carry it to that movie?
Oh, God, there's no ventilation in here!
I'll give you a good price.
Who's that?
I think it's that new kid people are talking about.
Beat it, new kid. This area is strictly for goth kids. What's this? Join the Kingdom of Koopa Keep to battle the wicked elves. All recruits welcome. Sorry, Frodo. We don't play Dungeons and Douchebags.
Yeah, beat it, new kid.
Oh, come on. Let's do it. We never do anything.
No way. We can't do what this kid asks us to do. He's a conformist. Look at his clothes and his hair.
Yeah, tell you what, new kid. Get the right clothes and some cigarettes and coffee and then talk to us again.
Yeah, if you want to prove you aren't a conformist, then you need to look exactly like we do. Then maybe we'll consider hanging out with you.
Okay.
I'll give you a good price.
Wait, he says something else besides Timmer? I want to give this small chance. A small chance.
Last cigarette. You guys got more? Get lost, kid. We're trying to smoke here.
Ow!
Take your stupid hair and leave. Take your stupid hair and leave.
There's this cool old dude who sells clothes on the other side of town.
Which of our look?
Hey, there he is. New kid. The Elf King has requested your presence. You can either come quietly or you can fight, but I warn you. Fighting this fight at this point in the game is a complete waste of time, and you might as well skip it and just come with us. There is no way you can win, and fighting us will be a complete... Okay, let's get this over with.
I'm gonna win.
Woohoo!
I hope you fellas don't get angry, but I have to strike you.
It was useless, but you just had to go and try and fight. Let's go. You're the new kid everyone is talking about. What's your name?
He doesn't talk, Elf King. He thinks he's hot shit or something.
You're playing for the wrong side, dude. What did Wizard Fatass tell you? That we broke the rules and took the stick last night? He's lying.
Cartman is the one you should be fighting against. He's hiding the stick, which is cheating, and acting all betrayed and sad to get you to recruit more people for him.
We tracked a Twitter raven who says you are currently trying to recruit the Goths for the Wizard. Go recruit them, but bring them to us. Then we can ransack Carmen's stupid kingdom and get the stick back once and for all. I'm trusting you to do what's right. And kid, if you betray us, we'll tell everyone you're a butthole. I am sending our best ranger to help guide you. The bard is also at your disposal now. Music stealth. You can't see me.
You have to traverse like half the map.
Sorry, but we can't be friends until you have more friends. You think that's funny?
Oh, joy. It's Butthole the Barbarian from the Dungeons of Dumbass.
You gotta admit, he looks better.
Yeah, he's almost a goth.
Being goth isn't just how you dress. It's a frame of mind. It's time for you to prove that you go against society's rules.
Yeah.
There's a big PTA meeting happening right now at the community center. You need to walk right into the middle of that meeting and tape this sign to their table.
Yeah, that will prove your individuality.
Go on, beat it. And don't come back until you have a picture of that sign taped to the PTA table.
Go about your questing, Hobbit boy.
Anyway, that'll do it for this episode of Beyond Gentlemen. I'm out. Bye.